building. In the newly new building, there is library, canteen, major course, and auditorium. Our school also includes three different kinds of labs, such as chemistry lab, physics lab, and biology lab, in order to make us understand more of science. Our teacher will take us to the lab and do some experiments.
Which is on the second floor of the newly open building. And the library have two floors. And each floor has a variety of books, such as novels, dictionaries, and comics. And the libraries also have chairs and tables to give students have a comfortable environment and give them read books and revision with their friends. Thank you.
The canteen, which is newly built on the ground floor. There are different types of food here, including nasi lemak, bread, and noodles. The food here are tasty and the price is reasonable and affordable by students.
If students study at their own classroom, sit at the hostel, then where the teachers do their things? They do it at their office. In their office, they have their own space to do their rest and do checking homeworks or marking our students' book so that they can rest and eat lunch or eat breakfast over here.
This is our school dormitory. Our school dormitory includes for the students to live by their own or their parents for them to be more independent. Each school has a dirty room. Our dormitory has a room.
This is the hall. It is the biggest place in our school. Annual activity will be held such as singing competition, school storytelling competition, and school performance. The assembly will be held here at every week.
The classroom, yes, cooling air conditioning system for the students to have a better environment. This is the projector for them to have a better view at their education.
Thank you for watching.
We hope that you can understand more about this school.